Andaya, Dalikara, Tulapara, Hatha, you have come up and so much of the mission was too set to higher. So, you could put in the two by the five to four, not the two to the class. Don't look there, don't put there in. Then, by your time, you can get a little bit of a college, they are, that's the other thing. The actual first thing I have is two or two to higher.
Thank you. away. We know when somebody is true to be good, somebody is needed. They cry. When someone is too happy, he is for us or joy, he also cries. He also cries. Today, I told it. Paul. To start with the day.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. truth. Is our men.
Because you are very happy people today.
But they are not there to
because
you are getting your joy by those.
You are
not only happy, the whole world is happy today.
The entire United Nations
society is happy today.
United Nations society is happy today.
When a new Bible is added, the whole world rejoices.
Today
the all Christian community of the whole world are rejoicing.
So because
this Bible in no language
is released today.
And today I'm also reading greetings from the Bible Society of India. From the executive committee members. For the great achievement. And also I want to
greet
those who left us in their translation to reading and the achievement of the Bible. Because of the wonderful color you have,
the
great dress is not only colorful.
When I look at your girls and
your ladies, God has given them all the rosy cheeks and chubby
cheeks.
Even if I try my best, my black dark skin
will be there.
But your girls are very beautiful. So God has made you all special. And today in this happy occasion I am present. I can see that how much you love the Bible.
No, then Bible concept under you.
And that is why you are all excited this morning. And I was seeing the dancing also.
And
Bible was held in the hand.
Bible is told you.
And that you are singing hallelujah because the Bible has come to them.
So I mean, Bible knows that I'm thinking that hallelujah around the town.
Yes, this word of God is very powerful.
It is very active.
And today it is actually working in the mind and heart of so many people.
So in the Bible, who was in Bible, we tell you, Simla, my God, I'm not talking.
Yesterday, my colleague, Reverend Rai, was speaking about the Word of God.
John, you cannot talk to Reverend Rai, and he said, do some Tarasu
again. And I am reminded of so many instances when the Bible is so powerful.
So that was again, the Bible, Simple, say, and that's the same thing.
Well, I attended after last night, I insurance took over as Chief Minister. I went to meet him.
But I'm not coming to meet him.
Of course, when I was in Mizoram in Aizawl, he invited me.
I'm not coming to
meet him. And when I went to see him,
I'm not coming to meet him.
He asked one thing.
Who cut him down?
He told me to a school, high school building.
Aman high school in building Amensa.
He said, Mr. Pramani.
Mr. Pramani Elis.
There are thousands of Mizo insurgents who are hiding in the jungle.
Gamla Mizo help for a sala san gamu.
All these days they were in the jungle.
Tola in your food fell in Gamla Ombi.
They had only guns in their hands. Now they
have all
come out of the jungle. And now we are keeping them in the peace camp. And they have nothing. They have no family. They
have
no house. They know how. And we are keeping them there.
So they know how to come out of
the
jungle.
Then we come
here. Then
you give them.
I said,
what
is that, sir?
They have thrown away their guns.
They need joy
and peace.
And the joy and
peace can be achieved only through
the Holy Bible. Holy Bible took us to the
Hallelujah with me.
Hallelujah, take us to the
Hallelujah.
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 Because except Bible, nothing can give them joy and peace.
So in the Bible, you know, children don't mind the people are not going to
be. One night our Prime Minister Lianchinkhup Taithul.
Nitaka, Prime Minister Lianchinkhup
Taithul. He was very restless.
So that's how she is not there. Oh, no, Mama.
He had not a pressure on his hand or head.
Alusina, Alusama.
And
now,
and it was very
difficult
that night.
So, I'm
down the
table
for a little bit of a moment. I'm filled with some joy and peace in
her
heart.
Some day,
you know, the father, you came
to her and said, some day, my life is a life for a woman.
And I said, I have many books.
Who can I write a letter to you?
And a 200 nights of peace and joy.
Who is that?
Because you want to draw a seat in our
heart,
you are looking to read one book.
You are
looking to read one book.
That book
which
will
give her real joy and peace.
And
then she did not find that book.
Probably
that book
will
give her
Thank you. Thank you.